Well, good morning. Holy cow, Flashdance Beach. It's good to see ya. Wish it was under better conditions, my friends. Can't help but look over to the right of the stage as you're looking at it. Seeing that train parked up there on the steps. One thing Van loved was that damn train. So be prepared to get your train out, because I got a couple of train songs. Yeah. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee. Roll along past houses, farms, and fields, passing trains that have no names, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of rusted automobiles. Sing with me, please. Good morning, America. Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles since the day I'm done. Dealing card games with the old man in the club car. Penny a poor, ain't no one keeps score. Pass the paper bag that holds a bottle. I love seeing those trains. Feel the wheels rumbling neath the floors. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride the father's magic carpets made of and mothers with their babes asleep are rocking to gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails all they feed. Good morning, America, how are ya? Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I've gone 500 miles and the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people see the fate is too bad dream, and the steel rail still ain't heard new. The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad. Good night, America, how are ya? Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. dark 500 miles when the day is done. Oh, it is so nice seeing all those trains. Van would have enjoyed that. Goodness. Well, looking out there, we got, how many? We got 25 people here on the beach on a Saturday morning at a ridiculously early hour. It's kind of a testament to how many people Van touched while he was here in Second Life. Oh, this is, this is going to be a tough morning, I tell you what. But we will get through it because Van will be here hudding and bitching about people running away from him as he's trying to HUD, and we'd all be having a good laugh about it. If there's anything you'd like to say about Van, you know, feel free to go ahead and post it in the local chat if you have a story, or if you want me to, you know, to kind of narrate it, throw it into an IM to me, and we'll run through those throughout the hour. I see Paul is in the house. Good to see you, Paul. Paul is another one that was friends with Flash Dancers and Van as well, and so glad to see you. He will be here after me, so a little bit later we'll have Paul. Look at all of the people. So good to see everybody. I you know, it's been so long since I've done a show, since September, August or something like that. Man, it's been a fun year, hasn't it? All right, gonna get into another song here. Another one. Don't worry about the trains. You can leave them on if you want. If you want to take them off, that's fine. But I do have more train songs coming up. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her, she kissed me. Like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Oh, the room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in me boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life's gonna be beautiful. Sunshine enough to spread. Oh, it's like that fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in me boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life's gonna be beautiful. Oh, she's telling me we'll be wed. Oh, she's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't be any better. Oh, I'd be sick. Tell me quick. Oh, I'd love a kick. Tell me quick. I'd love a kick in the head. Oh, yeah. Ain't that a kick in the head? Yeah, a little love song, which is so out of character. But there it is. I see. Oh, Mrs. Blue, good to see you. And thank you for posting that. I can hear his voice in my head, too, Mrs. Blue. And what I'm hearing in that voice what I hear when that voice in my head say, it's basically something along the lines of, oh, hell no! That's Van. Oh, Jade's typing me something. What does she say? Oh. Okay, Jade, I will do that. Let me grab that card. I'll do that. I'm going to do that after our first breakup song. Jade sent me a note card. Generally, I like to read things before I read them out loud. Why don't I see it? Oh. Why aren't I seeing your note card? Can you send it again, please? Sorry about that, Jade. I don't know what happened to it. But send me that note card. It was a note card, right? Yes, okay. So resend it to me, and I will take care of that here right after we do a breakup song, because, you know, we all love a good breakup song. Don't we? Yeah, we do. Yes, we do. All right. Your head, she said to me, the answer's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be pretty ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself. The risk of being rude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just sit out the back, Jack. Make a new play and stay. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee. Get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stay. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that, and would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized, yeah, she's probably right. There must be 50 ways to meet your lover. 50 ways to meet your lover. Just about the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stay. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stay. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Drop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. And there you have it, the first breakup song on this Saturday morning. What do we got going on here? yeah, He did always tell us all, I got to go help Blue. He did, Mrs. Blue. Very funny. Okay, here's what Jade had to say. We were going to try to work it out where we could get people to actually do this themselves, but we just couldn't figure it out. Not in the time and in the amount of resource. Look at me flipping. All right, this is a note from Jade about Van. Van, a lover of people, music, and one of the few people who understood Jade. We were SL secret spies together, and as she says in her profile, they were so good, you never knew we were spies, did you? Well, your tag kind of gives it away, Jade, but otherwise, no, we never did. They talked the same talk, they danced their legs off, yes, we did, in a group that had people from all over the world, and you're all represented right here. From this group, Jade came to know and care so very much about so many in it. Looking back, it was meant to be because she actually met her partner Norm because of the Flash Dancers. When Norm became ill, I'm just going to read it from her perspective from now on. When Norm became ill, I didn't get to dance as much as I wished, but Van was always there when I'd log in and always asked how I was. Never did he let on about his own health problems. After Norm passed, every time I'd log in, Van was there. We'd talk, and he knew how deeply I was hurting, and he'd cheer me up. That's the kind of guy Van was, and I loved him for it. And that's why I'm here today to honor a man who was a brother to me, a shoulder to cry on, and true friend that I am dearly missing to this day. So I'm very honored that he put me on his profile, and to my surprise, didn't take me off. Rest in peace, my sweet Van. Tell Norm I'm coming, and I'll see you both when the time is right. Kisses. Ah, that wasn't difficult to read. Jade, that was beautiful. Thank you very much for passing that on our way. Many, many years ago, when I first started doing shows in Second Life, I was working at a venue named Dizzy Lizzie. Dizzy Lizzie's was the name of the place. It was like the second venue that ever hired me doing a weekly show there. One week during that show, there were 10 people there, 11, I don't remember. You know, it was an intimate crowd. This guy walks in, tall guy, black hair, wearing a suit, walks in with two gals with the name Trouble. And one of them is here right now. That was Honey. And the other one was someone named Meddy. And, of course, the guy was Van. And I just assumed, I had never met them before, but I assumed walking into a venue with two gals named Trouble, that he was their attorney or something. And this was actually the very first time I thought that this song really fit Van, and when he walked in with Honey and Meddy. And so I took this song out of the archives and added it to my set list that very day. There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. I've given you a number and taken away your name. Aware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. I've given you a number and taken away your name. secret, aging man, secret, aging man. I've given you a number and taken away your name. Swinging on the Riviera one day, then laying in a Bombay alley next day. Oh, let the wrong word slip, or kissing persuasiveness. I'd saw your lips to see tomorrow. Secret aging man, secret aging man. I've given you a number and taken away. Secret agent man. Steffi, welcome, welcome, welcome. And Jacob, welcome. And Clara and Logie, Wisp is here. My goodness, there's some people I haven't seen in a good long time. So I told you, I added that song to that set list when Van and Honey and Mitty walked in. And that was my first introduction to Van and those guys. I had no idea at the time that they belong to this wacky group of people that storm venues and dance together. But the next show I did, Van showed up again. And the next thing I know, he brought 20 people with him. And they all had the same tags. And it was the Flash Dancers. And that was my first introduction to the Flash Dancers. And I don't know if you remember this, Rain, but during that show, you requested a song, and you requested I dedicate it to Van. And I thought, all right, I'll do dedications. And here it is. She requested this for Van all the time. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. In my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain. With the thoughts I'll be thinking I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before. And then I'd sit, I'd think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. I could dance and be merry, life would be a ding a dairy if I only had a brain. When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming I could be kinda human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me, a balcony, above a voice sing so low. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? I hear a beat, how sweet, just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I could stay young and chipper and unlock it with a zipper. Yeah, it's sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the feminine voice. I could change my habits, never more be scared of rabbits if I only had the noise. I'm afraid there's no denying I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a Maoist, if I only had the noise. can roar the way I never roared before. And I'd whoop, whoop, and roar some more. I would show the dinosaurs who's king around the forest. King, they'd better sew it. Regal Pisa, I could be another Caesar if I only had the noise. If I only had a brain, a heart.